the atrium of Akanash. A world shut inside another. This is what humans do when they don't understand a thing. They build walls around it. They put locks on the doors, and they put soldiers in front of those doors. The bigger the secret, the bigger the lock. And the craziest are those who want to pick it. May my ancestors forgive me. I'm one of those, to my misfortune. This noise. These voices. I can't stand it. Amber. That damn golden mud oozing from the heart of the world tree. A magma of sticky dreams. All the thoughts of those who wanted to taste the forbidden sap. Humans. Elves. All their private little chatter is mixed up in this disgusting soup. A flood of ideas constantly flowing into my head. For all these years, it took so long for me to find this place. With each step, I heard my voice a little less, and all the others a little more. I'm so tired. It's time to finish it. While I can still recognize my own thoughts. The heart of the tree. It's why I'm here. That, at least, I'm sure is my own desire. Take possession of this source of infinite power, but also misfortune. It's time to move to the first phase of the plan.
Drop your weapon.
And it starts now.
Beast, wake up. Answer when Lord Barnaman speaks to you.
Who are you? Speak.
My name is Styx.
There's a surprise. The elves give names to their monsters.
Where do you come from? I've never seen anything that looks like you.
I am one of a kind.
It's the elves who created it, Father. That's obvious. They pulled this runt out of their sticky larvae, and they sent it here to spy on us.
Speak. Is it the elves who sent you? Why are you here?
Elves. If you only knew. They don't need spies to find out what's going on in this accursed tower.
So, you're working for them. What did you come here for?
I came for the heart of the tree, of course.
I knew it. Those degenerates want to retake the tree and keep their precious amber for themselves. Father, we must bring them to heel while we still have time.
Enough, Aaron. I secured this alliance with the elves and I intend to respect it. For the moment, we need the elves. You know it very well.
Rubbish.
Oh, yes, you do need the elves. How many of you poor little humans died the last time you tried to extract amber by yourselves, huh? How many? Hundreds? Oh yes, you do need the elves. But they don't need you. How long do you think you can lock them up in their own world? The amber is theirs. The tree is theirs. The heart of the tree is theirs. And I intend to get my hands on it and take it away from here.
They're dying to get their tree back, eh? But they won't do a thing. We have an agreement.
An agreement? We don't sign agreements with people who have amber in their veins. You're out of your depth, Mr. Governor.
Oh, you've got some nerve. I'm sure you've never even seen the heart of the tree.
Oh, but I have seen it. Since I've been holed up in the bowels of the atrium, I can see it night and day, even in my dreams. And every day I say to myself, hey, Rakash, the heart of the tree is over there, almost within reach. And by your life, you're gonna find some way to steal it, because you're not leaving the tower without it. Of the tree, yeah. Oh, this headache. What? Where was I? Shit, I should be able to climb up there.
you see the dagger that Duncan found? I wonder where it comes from. It's not from here.
Yeah, well, don't get excited. We'll play for it with dice tonight. In the meantime, keep your hands off.
Okay, okay. I'll wait till tonight.
They must be talking about my dagger. It can't be far away. I should drink this flask. Perk me up a little. Well, more climbing, I guess. I must stay out of sight until I find my dagger. Keep to the shadows and walk where it doesn't make too much noise. Avoid running and farting. The World Tree. It seems so close, but it's a mirage. It's so big that it seems to be close, but I still got a long way to go. So, from what I heard, the only access to the heart is a bridge which that two-faced Governor Baron has had closed off with a tamper-proof lock, and he keeps the only key in his apartments. And as if that wasn't bad enough, the whole area is crawling with elves. I'm gonna have to go down into the prisons and free my... friend. He knows how to deal with an elf. So, if I'm gonna survive in this tower, I'm gonna need somewhere safe to get organized, as well as a map of the atrium. Well, I'll get nothing done standing around here. I'll get my dagger, and it's off to work. Gotta be sneaky here. If I stay under there, I won't be seen. There's my dagger.
Huh?
I was afraid that I lost you, my beauty. Let's see. We got maps of the area. I'll need more than that to get what I want. Assassin's rule number one. Always strike from behind. Especially when the fucker is twice your size. And remember to land on the carpet to make less noise. I can't leave this stiff lying around. That would be messy. Where can I hide it?
No!
going. Sand, a little spit. That could put that torch out from here. More guards. If I stay hidden behind this barrel, it should be fine. I gotta get me some amber. Yeah, that would straighten me out. Down there, maybe?
I'd really like to study these cocoons more closely.
Hey!
Get me some amber. Yeah. That would straighten me out. Down there, maybe?
To study these cocoons more closely, it would be fascinating.
Quite so, my dear colleague.
A quick peek through the keyhole just to make sure the way is clear.
You're telling me. One doesn't dissect the embryos of one's political allies, I suppose.
Amber, I gotta get some now. My head is gonna explode. Choice. I'll need some help. Hello, Rakash. I need your runt carcass. Ugh. Damn it, I hate doing that. Quick! Through the gate. Pull the lever. You want something done right? Steal a body and do it yourself.
Strange.
Gigantic here. I'll have to use the amber vision to find my way.
Find the time to write my poems. With all this finding work, I never find the time to write my poems.
Everything wears out so fast here. It makes you wonder if there isn't some sort of crap in the air. Corrosive stuff, like...
With all this filing work, I never find the time to write my poems.
Understood.
killed.
See what happened?
Hey, anyone see what happened?
It's over for him.
That's it. Get out of here. If you don't want to be cut to pieces.
Oh.
Filthy giant rat again.
Thank you.
That won't die! No!
Reinforce all around. It's about as much use as bird shit on a pump handle.
Unfortunately not. Sawing a root of the tree is a breach of the treaty with the elves. You be hanged for it.
Shit. A sliding grill. I'm stuck. Ah, the This is impossible. There's got to be a way.
Hey, Styx! Over here!
What's that? Somebody there?
Hey, Styx! Over here!
It's Ozcan. I'll open the passage for you. Hurry up inside.
Huh? Ozcan?
Oh, my head.
Yeah, I know that name. Ozcan. Yes, you can trust him. Anyway, you don't have a choice.
About time, Styx. I've been waiting for ages. I was beginning to wonder if Barryman and his gang hadn't done you in.
There was a slight hitch. Well, I think so. Ah, my head feels like a wagon's gone through it. Well, we'll take care of that later. What are you doing here?
Well, I'm here to tell you that I found a hideout, like you asked me to.
I asked you?
Yeah, of course I asked you.
Damn this headache. Must be why I can't remember what I did even yesterday. Good. I'm off to the hideout, then. You'll tell me the way?
All you have to do is follow the marks I made here and there. You'll see. This is my personal system. As soon as you see the mark, then you know that one of my hiding places is near. You can go inside. There's one close by, with, as it happens, a list of other hiding places. You'll see. I often put some useful stuff inside.
Thanks. I'm off.
Whoa, wait. You'll have to pick up the sewer pry bar in another hiding place. Oh, yeah. One thing I didn't tell you. The hideout is in the sewers. But you know how it is. The more it smells like shit, the quieter it is. You'll fit right in.
And to think I was beginning to like you.
Sorry to disappoint you, but with your looks, it's best not to take risks. And anyway, the royal suite was already taken. In short, go on ahead, pick up the pry bar, and open the entrance to the sewers. I'll see you at the hideout.
Well, looks like Ozcan carries a flask in his belt. Let's hope I haven't lost my touch.
Okay, so, a bit embarrassing, but I've been talking for I don't know how long, and only just noted that my microphone's been muted. Or the whole time.
I could easily find these marks with my amber vision.
Beat it, old man.
Oh, watch out, Styx. After what I did for you, you better keep your tongue behind your teeth.
What? What did you do for me?
I gave you the plans that will take you to the relics of the Atrium. That cost me this fucking amber scar on my face. Besides, one shouldn't go too far.
The relics of the Atrium?
You kidding me, Styx? Yes, the relics, the last objects of the great fallen lords.
Yeah, of course it rings a bell.
Yeah, well, good luck. I paid enough for this shit and all your schemes.
I should keep my eyes peeled. These relics must be pretty valuable.
So, from what I remember, this area is a little bit harder, but we do get throwing knives. This map is quite... It starts off down lower and then you have to work your way up. So I'm thinking the best action here is I'm going to... wipe out all the guys on the bottom floor. Get these guys taken out. Nice and quiet.
Damn it. He got done in.
He got heavy done in.
So it's another 10 in this area.
This yellow dust, it eats my broom like acid.
Now, obviously, I don't want to get a bit too cocky here. That can turn around and bite me in the ass.
No way to see beyond the walls.
There we go, two more down. Don't get me wrong, I haven't forgotten about this bottom floor. I'm just taking my time with these areas. Yep.
Do you remember Captain Ozcan? He was amongst the first volunteers in Arkadash.
I've heard of him. Is he dead?
Apparently not. It seems he deserted, and he's been living somewhere in the bowels of the Atrium for all these years.
We can just take out all these flames, cover our asses. Right, drop down here.
Ah, here we are. The mark drawn with amber. Invisible to anyone who's never touched the amber. All I have to do is follow a trail.
Wonder if there isn't some sort of crap in the air. Corrosive stuff, like.
Perfect.
A monster! That one's mine!
Let's go! Grab it!
No!
Come here then.
That one's mine! Ow!
No!
What? Monster! Ow! No!
Perfect. right, we'll just take one of these and I can never be too safe. Doing too good.
Taking his time. Time for change of guard.
We'll come back to that. I want to get moving on with this side.
Here's the pry bar. A bit big for a key to a sleeping chamber.
at last. Ozcan spoke to me of his list of hiding places, which must be here somewhere. Take it and get out of here. I got no desire to hang around.
He's been killed.
Good.
He's been killed.
Nothing suspicious.
Find me the son of a bitch who did this! No. He's been killed.
Alert! Who goes there?
for change of guard.
I prefer hunting orc. They're not so sneaky. I prefer hunting orc. They're not so sneaky.
Okay, cool. So we have the relic. Thank you.
nobody. All right. Guess it wasn't anything after all. Hey!
Hey! To arms! The enemy is here!
Now, come back here, you coward!
Of the tree.
No! Take that!
What?
No!
I'll have your green skin, you here!
You've got nowhere to go!
No! The creature's dead!
Ah, damn. Okay.
Yeah.
Horrible. Absolutely horrible.
I prefer get hunting orc. If you don't want to be they're cut not to so pieces. Sneaky.
Hey, Cher, what happened?
Cher, it's over for him.
No!
I thought I heard something.
Ah! Yeah, you're fucked, mate. So, there has to be some stuff I'm still missing. I need to go back and check. Not the greatest. Thank you. Still missing a few coins. 4 coins I'm missing. I remember this.
have been here. Maybe it is here I need to go. Oh, there we go. One more. Here. There we go.
have you been hiding in the atrium?
I stopped counting long ago. Long before coming here. It gives me a headache.
So you weren't born near the World Tree with the elves? It's not there that they made you?
No. I wasn't born in the Amber Lake. On the other hand, you could say that it was there that I died. Sort of. It goes back a long way. At the time...
Don't waste our time, dog!
I imagine in the cesspit where you come from, this cell could pass for an elegant lounge. So let me dispel that misunderstanding. You're not at the embassy of Akanash, and I didn't invite you here for tea and sympathy. You're in prison, and you're going to tell me without any nonsense how you counted on getting your hands on the heart of the tree.
Then?
The executioner here will take you to the laboratory and store your body in separate jars. On that point, you were right. It is here that you will die.
Did I say that? Well, it's very simple. The first part of my plan was to find my bearings in your tower. And the only one who knows every corner of your hovel is the one who built it. The architect. Your old friend, Cerberus.
But what a great plan. What a pity Cerberus mysteriously disappeared once his work was finished, isn't it?
Oh, really? He disappeared? Ah, now that's unlucky, isn't it? But no matter. Because our dear Cerberus did not disappear without signing his work. Apparently, he left the complete plans of the tower somewhere inside the Akanash Library. And everything is there for the one who knows how to look. So I said to myself, hey, Rakash, you're gonna move your butt. Find that library and dig us out the secret plans of the atrium.
Styx, welcome home. I'm upstairs if you need anything.
Not a bad hideout, Ozcan. It's dripping with just enough moisture to save me from getting parched lips. This might sound strange, but can you remind me how we met?
You're right. It does sound strange. You must have taken a nasty blow to the noggin. It's lucky we met, especially for you. You wanted to know some stuff. And I wanted to recover some stuff. You're good at stealing, I'm good at dealing. It didn't take long to come to an understanding. That's how it works in the bowels.
Yeah, it's coming back to me. I think. Listen, I gotta get to the Akanash Archives. Any idea of the best way to get there?
The library, eh? I can show you the way through the sewers, yeah. But what can someone like you do in there? I know it's none of my business, right?
I'm looking for a map of the atrium. I can't always rely on the guidance of a blind old man.
The plans, eh? In that case, one of my men, Hector, a copyist, could be your guide in this labyrinth.
And how do I find, what's his name?
The marks. I'll tell Hector and he'll leave some for you. You just have to follow them.
Understood. And while we're on the subject, you know a safe way out of this tower? When I'm done here, I don't plan on hanging around longer than I have to.
You want to leave the atrium? You could hop on an airship, but you'd still have to know when one is leaving. It can be months before the order is given to send one.
So, who gives the orders?
I don't know. It's paperwork. It's irritating, you understand? I don't like to strain my eyes. But I happen to know that all the signed orders are stored in the transport office. You could forge one to suit your plans.
I'll try it. Thanks for the info. Well, I'm off.
Oh, wait. If you wanted to thank me, you could maybe bring me back something from the library?
Go on.
I've heard that a renowned treatise on alchemy is hidden there. The kind of book that's so radical that it was placed under a glass cover.
Good. If I find it, I'll bring it back for you. See you later.
One last thing. You're the rough and ready type, aren't you? If I were to ask you to eliminate someone for me, would you do it? Quietly, without making waves?
You're starting to ask a lot. If I do it, it better be worth it for me.
Don't worry. I fully understand that my eternal gratitude will not suffice. Anyway, in the docks, should you cross the path of a laborer called Godbert, make sure he has a little accident. I didn't appreciate it.
Enough with the life story. We do some business, that's fine by me. As long as you pay. See you later. Well, let's go to the embassy for this airship business, and then I'll go to the archives to look for the maps. According to Ozcan, the transport office is at the center of the embassy. Distinguished diplomats, you will have a surprise invitee at the negotiating table.
Okay. I think I'm going to end the stream here anyway. We've made it quite far, we've finished one of the levels, and we can spend another... We can spend another couple hours on this level, too, and we can take our time with it. Okie dokie. I'm going to be back on later. I need to finish off Fez tonight, so I'll probably get that done. Got one more piece of something to get. So, yeah, I'll probably be on around 11 or 12 just to check out the time on that clock. Anyway, take care, guys, and I'll catch you on the next stream. It might be in a few hours, I might do something else. Just keep your eyes open. We'll see what happens. Okie dokie. All right. Peace out. Bye.